Nearly, Bats. I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
If I pull that off, will you die?
It would be extremely painful.
You're a big guy.
For you.
That was a terrible Bane impression, but still, had to be said. Oh shit, that sounds like it's gonna hit me. Whatever it was. What do I have to do? What's this for? Is this for anything? No. Well, where am I supposed to tilt the thing to make the thing come off? Do I go up here? I don't know, this place is confusing. Doesn't look like I can get through there. I meant to tilt something to make something, below me perhaps, but then again, looks like Riddler shit. Maybe. Well, how do I get down? That's the key point. Gotta get down there first. I don't want to get any Riddler stuff until the very end, preferably. Oh wait, can I just open the door? Get on the floor. Everybody walk the dinosaur. Nuclear fission? Perhaps, if I can get it right. Oh wait, no. Never even heard of that one. Jesus Christ. Well, there you go then. You just opened the front door. And then almost get shot.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Ah, great. Which means I do have to get through this area. How do? This could take some time. I've always had a massive issue with this area here. Oh god. I've forgotten all about challenges. Yes. Can I tag this? No. Well, let's hope that they all show up on the map at the end of the game so I don't have to... That guy had a shield? Since when? He didn't have a shield when I was fighting him. Unless he did and I didn't notice. Yeah. We need to get through... Oh, voice recognition. Right, yeah. Of course, that'll come into play quite a bit later on in the game. I think it might actually come into play here. But like later on through here. Where do I go? I'm so lost. I hate this area. It's so confusing. How do I get underneath? Go down here then, yeah? Didn't even give me a prompt. Okay. So we... Oh, press L1. And we tilt thusly, and then we have a little bit of walk through.
Did you think you stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman? You merely...
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. You can see her cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness, your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
I have other plans in store for both of you.
You see, for fuck's sake.
I have to track down Scarecrow.
You see, that's what I want. I want Scarecrow to talk more, to try and taunt us, to try and scare us. That's the point of Scarecrow. What was the point of blowing this up, though? Aha! The point of blowing this up was for me to do this. That was quite a rough bounds right there. That almost killed me. I love how Batman's always saying, I should stand clear of the crates before doing the tilting thing. Obviously, he's a little bit more eloquent than that. He doesn't say it like I do. But still, that's what he says. Oh, no. Can I tag? Tagged. Okay, well, that's for a later date. Actually... kill myself. How do I breathe without you? Oh, I've got to get the freaking thing back. The hacking thing. Yeah, this could take a long time. I want to block that. Move this. I think. Now that I'm here. Do I? No, I'd get locked in then, wouldn't I? I don't know. I don't know what to do. Maybe lock that in place. Unlock that. And then move it out of the way. And then lock it in place. Come on. And then move this one back. This takes so long. Oh shit! Clipped me. Can I just squeeze through? Thank you. Lock this in place, I'd assume. Oh god. And then move. And we're good to go! Oh dear! And there's still more to go, isn't there? There always is. Like I said, this area is one of my least favourite areas. It's so enclosed, so annoying, so much shit to do, it makes me cry. It really does. But it's a cool area, kinda. Carbohydrate, I'd say. Oh, come on, there we go. Freaking scientists. I'd expect Joker to be coming up every so often and taunting me for being so bad.
Look, about what happened down there, I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his Joker liberating miracle tonic.
I was going to go through that door there with the blue circle on it. And then I remembered. You need to get the guy's fingerprints, which we will get in this area. See, I'm slowly remembering some things. Slowly. Very slowly. Will I ever know anything? Probably not.
Find him! No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship. If he comes in here, he's dead.
Don't get cocky. You are nothing compared to him. Make good use of that drone.
Now, where is the drone operator? There he is. We'll download the codes.
Get closer.
Oh, of course we have to get closer.
One hard drive, sir. Should work. I want this place stripped bare. Mr. Stagg.
I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
Yeah, I'd like to get a lot of people involved in this drone attack. Otherwise, it's a wasted shot, really, isn't it? How many people could I get? One. It can only get three. I don't know how I could get like three people all together though. Unless I attack someone. I don't know. I'd need to attack someone loudly so that the drone inspects the area. Who's isolated then? No, oh, that guy was for a second. Anyone got a... Oh, yep. Unfortunately, I had to use it like that because he has the detective mode finder thing, so I had to use that just then. Actually, amazing, this guy's going to walk straight past that, and maybe the other guy will as well. Maybe a few more people will, and we can blow it. Come on. Oh, come on, surely I can jump down this guy. What are you talking about? I don't want to do a drop attack. You guys okay? You see anything? Okay, good distraction. They're all over there. Alright, I'll take this guy out. This guy's on high. And everyone else is low down.
Oh,
Oh God! Did they wake him up? I don't know what happened. That's the guy, right? That's the guy with the thing. Oh, there's a medic! There's a medic! Oh God! I need to fear multi takedown or some shit.
I need some space here.
Oh God! They found me. Shit balls!
Batman, my location.
I really need to take out the medic. Oh my God. The medic is down. Thank God for that. That guy is a prick. Mostly in stealth encounters, but in general he's a prick. Where's the guy with the freaking dickhead sensor? There's some monkeys in here as well, which is cool.
I'm picking up the signal.
Okay, there he is.
Mind those vanish points.
Can I not do a silent takedown this fella? Oh shit! This guy stared right at me. And I was trying to get a sentry gun. Negative. We're not having that, pal. Where's the other guy? Only one guy left. Wow, I did really well considering. Well, I fucked up a lot. I know that for a fact, but come on. That was ridiculous. Oh shit! What up?
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman, but come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints.
Well, he's touched the floor there, so that's useful.
Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints.
Oh, and there.
There's nothing here to help me.
What do you mean?
I need to find moments when Stag's hand came into contact with the surface. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints.
Probably gonna do it again. Yeah, look at that. He's clearly touching the floor.
That's not a full handprint. I need to find moments Stag's hand...
Oh,
he touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set.
They're all on the floor, it seems. By J-Lo, feet Pitbull. Come on. He's on the floor there.
Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So now we have to reconstruct the handprint. Where the hell are we going? Because this is, Joker.
Oh, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces.
I've got an index fingerprint here. Three locations left to scan.
Well, Joker was talking, but Batman kind of just spoke over him. I guess he just doesn't give a shit. I do. I want to hear what Joker's saying. Is that just not going to register or something? I don't know. Whatever. We'll just let Batman do what he wants to do.
Completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here. One side left.
Where's the last one? So he got up there. He got thrown down the stairs. Chucked there. Yeah. And then what? Maybe he's... Oh, yes, well, of course. Obviously. Who'd have guessed he'd be midway up the stairs?
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
And now we can make a computer-generated image-type thing, like a hologram, on our hands of Stag's fingerprints, and we can use it to get through doors.
I'm going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Pat, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship. But I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
So now I have to, presumably, go back where I came and then jump through that glass window again, right? Actually, kill myself. Let's not go through the grate. Let's use the door, because we have the fingerprints now. Ah, you see? Using the brain.
Identification confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Stag.
Good evening, computer.
Sir, regarding the identity of this so-called Arkham Knight...
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Oh, for fuck's sake, why can I not use the controls? I'm so bad at this shit. Then again, it doesn't really matter, does it? There's no points for getting the controls correct. Although there is in combat and stealth encounters. But not just in general. Then again, they kinda will be later on when I have to do all the Riddler challenges.
What the hell did you do to me?
Help you, idiot. Anyone who touches you now gets 1,000 volts.
The militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Wonderful. Let's try and take out all the medics, shall we?
Break my arm now, Batman!
Well, he did ask for it, so I guess we're gonna have to break his arm now.
Not so tough now, are you?
Come on, I hit that guy with my fucking cape. Don't be a dickhead. Completely forgot how to disable that. You gotta use the back claw. Well, there we go then. Easy as that. Some combat encounters are easier than others.
Apologies for the interruption, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick.
Ooh. What can we get then? I think that one's just the upgrade for the weapons again. What's this one? EMP? What's that do?
The localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot.
Can disable vehicles. Does that include the drones that we're fighting? I don't know. Stronger weaponry or an EMP? I'm going to assume the EMP would take up our charge points, you know, where you shoot people and it charges the weapons. I'll assume that uses that. I don't know though. Because if it does, I don't really want that because I want to use the hacking device because that is more useful for me. I'll go with the weapons for now.
An upgrade to your... I'm sure your weapons pack quite enough punch as it is, sir. But a little extra never hurt.
I don't know. I think the case might be that it might use the, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it might use that. Where you have to, you know, charge it up. It could potentially use that. Where the hell is this? This is getting tough. I need the upgrade that makes this a lot easier. Alright, the cannons are down. Let's head to the second airship.